Long story short, Coach saw me play back home in Sweden. It was pure coincidence, really. I wasn't planning on coming here at all in the beginning. But then he saw me play, contacted my club, and then here I am. When I first came here, I was kind of young, and English was hard in the very beginning too, obviously, because English is not my first language. But then, so I definitely improved in English. But then overall, as coming in here, I've grown a lot as a person and a player, I would say. It was huge for me, like coming in here. I remember, we didn't decide right away. We were 18 freshmen coming in and a couple sophomores and stuff. So like you can imagine that was like, I mean, no one knew each other from the very start. We waited like 5 or 6 games, I think, for the official decision of who's gonna be captain. But I remember that we were on an away trip and we took a vote, actually. And then I got called into the coach's office the week after, I think, and they were like, yeah, Spets, like, you're definitely our captain. And I was like, ooh, this is huge. But like, my stomach really dropped at that time because I was like, my first, like, I got stressed because like, man, I don't know English, or how am I gonna be able to run warm up or like stuff like that, right? As time passed by, I've just been like more proud and proud of the position that I've had and been able to influence the team. With, well, my leadership has been a really, really cool thing and truly an honor for 4 years. And in the beginning, it was very hard because 18 freshmen coming in, obviously, I mean, we were all like, we had no routine whatsoever coming here. So we had to build that. We had to build the coaching from the very start. And as I said, like, I didn't have any routine either. So from freshman year to senior year, I can really see myself growing in the fact that freshman year I had to ask so many questions to the coaches when we were on away trips and stuff. But now I'm able to like take those decisions myself only because I've grown into the position over the course of the 4 years.
I mean, from the first day, all the players looked up to her, and but at the same time, it was her leadership, her natural leadership ability. You know, everyone looked up to her. She was a locker room presence. She could relate to many personalities. She could, you know, be that buffer between the coaching staff and the playing staff. She had all these qualities, and over the years, she's just improved. But it was her base qualities that made her captain on a first-year team that, you know, struggle for leadership. She's just such a great personality that I can't really describe it. Her impact. Her impact's going to be massively missed. And you know, we hope that somewhere else steps up and can become a leader, you know, next year. But right now, we know what she brings, we know what she has brought, and we know we'll miss her.
I think that it's going to hit me in a couple of years to like realize that I'm like, well, I was a part of starting the program and I was captain of the team, basically. So it's going to take a couple years for me to realize the position I had, I think. Looking back, I guess I'm still going to follow, like, even though I'm a senior now, and I'm always going to follow like soccer program here, and being able to know that I was a part of starting it, and hopefully if they continue to do well, like, I'll be very, very proud.